is to explain to you about different types of joints. There's two classifications, structural and functional, and each one of the different categories, like suture or syndesmosis or synchondrosis, can fit under each category, classification, like structural and functional. So you want to put those together. Like sutures are fibrous structurally, but functionally they're syndarthrosis. So suture can have two classifications, one under each classification.